Welcome to Tabo Monastery. Tabo Monastery is situated at height of 10,000 feet in Lahaul and Spiti district of Himachal Pradesh in North India. It is also called the Ajanta of Himalayas. Monastery has been built like a fort with very strong walls. The walls of these structures are 3 feet in thickness, and it is the region for its survival over the centuries of natural calamities, one of which was 1975 earthquake. The route to Spiti Valley is difficult with the rocky terrain throughout. The major road network leading to the monastery are still under construction by Border Road Organization. The monastery was founded by Rinchen Zhangpo, who was a Buddhist translator from Tibet. Founded in 1996, it is one of the oldest monasteries in Himalaya and the Tibet region. The complex has 9 temples and many stupas, all of which are made in mud and have been standing like this for more than 1000 years. The main temple has an assembly hall where monks used to pray together. This hall has all the walls painted with the Buddhist stories. Ting are date back to the time where the monastery was founded. However, time to time the art pieces were updated and added. From the paintings, you can easily depict that it was the meeting point of two cultures, that is, Tibet and the Indian. In the sunlight, it appeared to be golden, also known as Golden Temple of Himalayas. Above the monastery, there are caves and cliff-like structures which are used by monks for the meditation. In the monastery, there are 9 temples and 23 stupas. The 9 temples within the complex have different names on it on the basis of their use. Near the old building complex, there is a newly built monastery, which is painted in golden, white and red. The landscape around the monastery are very scenic and you feel very peaceful here. Once you are here, you must visit this place as it will let you travel through the times in which the Buddhist culture is being followed more than 1000 years, and the beauty around the monastery can't be expressed in the words.
आगे किसी को नहीं कर पूरा है, कोई कर ले।